second release of 2012 has arrived. In this short video, we'll take you through a quick tour of what's new by showcasing the top 10 features in ComponentOne Ultimate, our Ultimate Tool Collection, which includes our flagship Studio Enterprise, plus LightSwitch extensions, OLAP tools, SharePoint Web Parts, and more.
Kicking off the countdown at number 10, we have support for Visual Studio 2012 RC and Windows 8 development. If you use Visual Studio 2012 to develop web, desktop, or phone applications, then you will be able to continue using the ComponentOne controls exactly as you have been doing. We will continue to maintain them and add features requested by our users.
At number 9, we bring you many enhancements to the ComponentOne chart control for SILVERLIGHT, WPF, and Windows Phone. Get enhanced annotation layouts, pie slices, and axes properties. Plus, with the new pie stack chart type, you can now stack multiple pie charts on top of one another to show a hierarchical visualization.
Number 8 is iCal support and events calendar control for ASP.NET Wijmo. The new feature allows you to import and export iCal files. Now you can load in event data from a calendar program you're already using, such as Microsoft Exchange. This saves you the trouble of writing code to parse common event data stored by your end users. This feature makes integrating all of your organization's events into your applications easy.
Number 7 on the countdown is the new PDF library for WPF. The class library allows you to easily create, print, and email Adobe PDF documents from your code. Create dynamic reports or directly output your UI to a PDF format with support for security, compression, outlining, hyperlinking, and attachments.
Number 6, we have Chinese support in studios for WPF and SILVERLIGHT. This includes localized resources for all controls. With one setting, you can localize your entire application to over 20 different cultures like Spanish, Russian, Portuguese, Japanese, and now Chinese. Additionally, the popular rich text box control now supports Chinese, Japanese, and Korean input.
Microsoft Office themes in WPF and SILVERLIGHT come in at number 5 on the list of new features. Now you can easily theme your SILVERLIGHT and WPF applications to look like Microsoft Office. This includes the Office 2010 and 2012 blue, black, and silver themes. Effortlessly give your apps that professional Windows look.
Number 4 on the countdown is a new autocomplete control for ASP.NET Wijmo. This new web control provides end users with real-time suggestions as they type in a text box on the web page. The C1 autocomplete control presents the list of suggestions obtained by an asynchronous call to web service on the server. The items collection is flexible and can be hard-coded, loaded in with AJAX, or populated on PostBAC. Make your applications more user-friendly with helpful suggestions in C1 autocomplete.
At number 3, we have MVVM support in Wijmo. We chose to adopt Knockout as our officially supported MVVM library. Wijmo has a Knockout integration library that provides seamless support for model view, view model in each Wijmo widget. We also included support for each jQuery UI widget in our library. If you are a SilverLight developer looking into HTML5, then you will feel right at home with Wijmo and Knockout.
Number 2 on the countdown, we give you a new GANTTVIEW control for Windows Forms. This new desktop control delivers a Microsoft Project-like user experience for project management. It provides a graphical diagram of the schedule that helps to plan, coordinate, and track specific tasks in a project. Manage your projects effectively and efficiently with added support for constraints, dependencies, resources, styles, and more. This is the new GANTTVIEW control for Windows Forms.
Finally, we made it to number 1 on the top 10 new features of 2012. Our biggest addition in this release is the new Studio for LightSwitch. Studio for LightSwitch includes 6 extensions and 1 easy install. FlexGrid is a data view with grouping, conditional formatting, and more. OLAP is a pivoting chart and grid screen. Scheduler gives you a complete Outlook-style calendar. Chart gives you over 30 chart types, color palettes, themes, and more. Rich text box allows you to view and edit HTML fields. PDF viewer allows you to display PDFs without the need for an external viewer.
You can can get all this and more in the 2012 V2 release of ComponentOne Ultimate. Free trials are available online at ComponentOne.com/downloads. Get started today and start saving development time and resources with more controls, more platforms, and more support.